Stock markets are like a cardiogram. They keep going up and down. This volatility is sharp, frequent, and unpredictable. If you are not alert and quick, a few sharp drawdowns can wipe out accumulated gains. You can protect your portfolio by rebalancing based on market valuations. But do you have the time and expertise to continuously rebalance it? If only there was a way to rebalance your allocations quickly, effectively, and automatically. Presenting Motilal Oswal Dynamic Fund, a rule-based fund that has been automatically rebalancing the portfolio between equity and debt for the last 4 years. In the Motilal Oswal Dynamic Fund, we use the proprietary Motilal Oswal Value Index, or MOVI, to determine whether markets are overvalued or undervalued, and use this indication to dynamically allocate between debt and equity. This automated rebalancing helps take advantage of the upside and also protects the downside without any human intervention. Let's look at how MOVI would have worked in across previous market cycles. During the dot-com crisis, the model suggests that investors should have increased equity allocation from 56% to 71% when markets corrected, and reduced the allocation to 49% as markets recovered. Could you have done this? During the market sell-off post-election results in 2004, the model suggests that investors should have increased equity allocation from 54% to 92% when markets corrected, and reduced the allocation to 65% as markets recovered. Could you have done this? During the global financial crisis, the model suggests that investors should have increased equity allocation from 35% to 98% when markets corrected, and reduce the allocation to 50% as markets recovered. Could you have done this? Let's look at MOVI magic in the recent past. In February, before COVID-induced lockdowns, the net equity level was 44%, which was later increased gradually to 72% as the market offered good valuations. And when the market started recovering, the MOVI levels increased thereby, suggesting profit booking and eventual reduction in net equity levels back to 56% in early September. Dynamic funds have been able to capture 2/3 of the excess return earned by equity over fixed deposit in the last 15 years at a much lesser risk and volatility. This is because dynamic funds manage volatility to lower drawdowns. So, invest now in Motilal Oswal Dynamic Fund and benefit from the upside and protect your downside. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.